Hi, my name is Siobhan, and I have an irrational fear and addiction to soup. I really enjoy soup. A lot of the flavors are really good. I like the clam chowder soup, and I also like the tomato soup. But usually when I'm talking about my addiction and to soup, people are like, hey, you're not addicted to soup. And I tell them, no, I'm like super addicted. Like, have you ever had like 7 flavors of soup in 1 week? It does things to you.